Hey Zebracorns, it's Kyara. As you can tell by the title, today I am going to be doing my fall makeup routine. So, hopefully you guys enjoy it, and hopefully you like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. So let's get on with the video. First, I am going to use my Milani Sunset Duo's Blush and Bronzer. And I'm just going to use my bronzer. And it's really dark on me, so yeah. And this is what the bronzer looks like. So, yay. I am going to be using my Wet n Wild coverall powder. It's in the 825B medium. This is what it looks like. So yeah. So I'm just going to blow that away. As you can tell, it's working. So this is what it looks like, as you can tell. So next, let's go on with the eyes. I am gonna use my eye primer to prime eyelids. I'm just using this that I got at Walmart, Hard Candy eyeshadow primer. It's my favorite. It really works. So yeah, I'm just gonna use this, and then I'm just gonna put it a little bit on my hand, right there, as you can tell. I'm just gonna prime my lids. I'm not gonna prime it a lot, but see, as yeah, so I'm just gonna prime my lids like that. Okay, so that's what it looks like. So next, let's go on to eyeshadow. So next, I'm going to be using my eyeshadow palette. It is by Claire's. I got this at Claire's. So I'm just going to be using my light brown. White brown right here. So yeah. So I'm just gonna put that on my eyes just repeatedly. Well, if you also hear some noise, it's probably the rain. So yeah. The eyes are numb, so I'll try to close my eyes good. So yeah. So next is on with the eyeliner. So next, I am gonna put on liquid eyeliner above my eyes, like where my eyeshadow is, and then I'm gonna put on some mascara. So here we go. Next is the mascara. So I'm going to be using my Wet n Wild Makeup Routine waterproof. It's waterproof. So here we go. Before anything else, I am gonna brow. This brush my eyebrows to make them on point, on fleek. So here we go. Make sure you do upwards. I'm just going to do upwards because it helps a little. This should make it 1 point. So guys, that is it. So hopefully you liked that, my makeup, my fall makeup routine. Hopefully you like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and I hope you guys have a lovely day. So yeah, and I'm just wearing this. So anyways, you guys have a lovely day. And I will see you all next week. Bye!
This is gospel. 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 This is gospel.